Namaste, I'm Dr. Suman Raj Sapkota. Following my graduation from Nepal Medical College, I started volunteering at health camps throughout the Nepal. It was one of those health camps that I met Dr. Rene and Kathy Pratt Silva of Project for Village. I realized immediately that Project for Village was something different. It was not an organization that was in Nepal for that moment. Rene and Kathy truly cared about the Nepali people, their health, their social well-being, and the Project for Village was in the Nepal to stay. One of the most common diseases in Nepal is cervical cancer. Not because we don't have screening programs, but because women aren't educated about it. Project for Village is focusing the health camps on cervical cancer, screening and providing education on menstrual hygiene, reproductive care to the women, to the villagers. Project for Village is also very active in providing children's and prenatal vitamins to the villagers. Project for Village brings a happiness to my country. Happiness means something different to everyone. But to the people in Nepal, happiness means having access to the healthcare, treatment, medical checkups, and a basic supports. It's knowing that they are being taken care of in the place where the healthcare is forgotten. To me, this is how you make a village better, to take care of the healthcare and then education and then economy. If you make the next generation more educated, you help the country to advance. Project for Village is about changing the whole village. Dhanyawad.